So I want you to win, and the only way to win is to play. Moving on up. Here's how the game works. We start on the bottom row. Six numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There is money behind each of those numbers. Then you get money, you move on up to the next row. But here's the thing, if you pick a zonk, then the game is over. Row by row, you will move on up until you hit the top row. If you're able to make it to the top row, one card says win, one card says zonk. Of course, if you get zonked out, you leave with nothing. But if you win, $15,000 is waiting for you. I will be asking you if you'd like to move on out with your money or move on up to the next row. Janelle, pick a number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6. Number six. Tiffany, what's behind six? $200. There you go. Move on out with $200 or move on up to the next row.
Gotta move on up.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5.
Four.
$700. Move on out or move on up?
Up.
We're gonna move up.
Up.
All right, 1, 2, 3, or 4. If you hit a zonk, you leave with nothing.
Number one.
$900 on the board, plus $1,900. Are you gonna move on out or move on up? Now, this is real money now. This is $1,900.
It's a lot of weddings, please. What do you guys think?
You're two rows away from the money.
Gotta risk it.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Gotta risk it for the biscuit. Here we go. You now have $3,900. This next row, if you pick the win, you will have $15,000. Or you can just move on out right now. We have $3,900.
Oh. I'm gonna move up. What's the risk?
Wow.
What's the risk?
Okay.
Guys, what should I pick?